So this is what happens when Bedick spills a 4-liter jug of water in his truck. He's got all this water in here. And he's dug up all of his seats and all the upholstery just so he can get all this water out of here. Way to go, Bedick.